Authorities are also trying to track down a man who robbed a gas station on Christmas Eve. It happened at the Admiral gas station on Page Avenue in Leoni Township. The man walked into the store, pulled out a knife, and demanded cash. He took off before police arrived. No one was hurt. Investigators hope surveillance video will help them find the suspect.